So I'm here with Edgar wrapping up. It's
Jesus Cuellar.
Jesus Cuellar, his hands. How long has he been in? Hi. How long has he been in training camp for here?
Almost 3 months.
Oh, you've been here? He's already been here for 3 months?
Yeah, been
here for a while.
Oh wow, okay. Does he have any fights locked in yet?
Nothing certain, but there's talks already that, you know, he's on the fights. When the place is, we're going to play. Like August or September.
In August? How do you like it here in the training camp?
Me gusta el ambiente aquí.
Estamos entrenando bien y todo muy amable, todos los entrenadores.
I'm very happy, very comfortable here, and everybody has welcomed here with open arms. Everybody's good.
Is there anyone that he would like to fight?
Alguien que quisiera, usted quisiera pelear con alguien?
No, estoy entrenado para pelear con los mejores como siempre y seguramente todavía se va a hacer la fecha de pelea.
He says he's training hard and he's training to fight the best. He only wants to fight the best, so you know that's why he's training. And soon there's gonna be a good news on a date, you know, something big is gonna happen.
So no one specific, but he's just training to go up against the best.
I guess when you get to a certain level, you want to fight the best.
Of course,
you want to be the best. You gotta fight the best. So that's his mentality. You know, he's working hard and. Training hard and just waiting for a date.
Perfect. Awesome. Okay. Well, it was nice to see you. I'll see you again. Thank you, Edgar.